Second part, section 1. God acts in our regard by means of sacred science. Today we are going to discuss two questions. What is liturgy? Liturgy is official divine worship of the church. A liturgy is not an event that depends on good ideas and great songs. No one makes or invents a liturgy. It is something living that grew over millennia of faith. A mass is a holy, venerable action. Liturgy becomes exciting when one senses that God Himself is present under its sacred signs and its precious, often ancient prayers. Second question, why does the liturgy have priority in the life of the church and of the individual? The liturgy is a summit toward which the activity of the church is directed. It is also the font from which all her power flows. During Jesus' lifetime, multitudes of people flocked to Him because they were seeking His healing presence. Even today we can find Him, for He lives in His church. He assures us of His presence in two places, in the service to the poor and in the Eucharist. There we run directly into His arms, and when we let Him get close to us, He teaches us, feeds us, transforms us, heals us, and becomes one with us in the holy sacrifice of the Mass. Thanks for listening. Have a blessed day to all of you.